All right, so you know all that screen time, it could be setting you up for vision loss later in life. That is the finding of a new study that shows that blue light is killing off cells in your eyes. Our Diane Lee talked to the experts about what you can do to protect your vision.
Like most 11-year-old boys nowadays, William Lauer's favorite pastime is being online to play games and above all,
probably talk with my friends.
His mom's remedy from all that screen time? Chores.
I'll take out the garbage and recycles and brush my teeth. That gets me 30 minutes typically. Then I can do another chore. That could be like anything my mom makes up and get more another 30 minutes.
This year, Lauer may be staring at a screen even longer since he's doing virtual school.
We will probably have to limit the screen time for fun because we want to counter that with being outside and being active.
Go ahead and look up towards.
Optometrists say limiting screen time has never been more important. A new study from the University of Toledo finds blue light can be toxic to retina cells, leading to vision loss and eye disease.
And this new study showed that it does cause damage to the retina. So I certainly think if you're going to wear glasses or be in a computer a long period of time, anything you can do to be proactive, it is a good idea.
To protect yourself, you can buy glasses that filter out blue light. Yellow tinted glasses block it entirely, but optometrists say not all blue light is bad. These purple tinted glasses block out 20% of the most harmful light on the blue light spectrum.
There are also apps that reduce blue light as well as built-in settings on newer devices that the Lauer family uses.
And of course, you see mine's on because I do periodically, or I'd have to say I'm on my screen quite a bit, especially when my son's on his.
In Spartanburg, Diane Lee, 7 News.